need an Apple bomb. You gotta put me on. You need an Apple bomb. I said you gotta put me on.
When I moved into the neighborhood, I came from the Bronx when I was like 11. First person I met was Lee Bostick. He was like the mayor of the neighborhood. Like everybody knew Lee. Lee was cool to everybody. And he was like, yo, I know this dude. I swear, y'all two would be the best of friends, dude. I swear if you guys met, y'all would be your best of friends. And I'm like, okay, cool. So I met Fife, I met the little bastard, and like I did not like him at first at all. Cause I was coming from the Bronx and I thought I was cool. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm coming from the Bronx, the home of hip hop in the Bronx. Like, you know what I'm saying?
With you is a top priority.
This used to be a little restaurant called Tasty's Kitchen, and it had video games. That was the mainstay. In the early 80s, it's all about video games, you know what I'm saying? So my boy Lee Bostick, that I showed you his house from around the way, he set up this secret meeting between me and Fife. And Lee was insistent on, yo, these dudes are gonna be friends, you know what I'm saying? Me and Lee walk into there. Fife was already playing video games. And there's two video games in the gap between the video games. I start playing the other game and Fife's playing the game. And Lee struck up a conversation on something that we both were fanatics about, basketball. You see the Lakers game last night? And he knows both of us. So we just start talking. We start getting in this conversation. Not really paying attention to who's doing the talking, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm playing a game, but we're still talking about the game. So all of a sudden, Lee just like dips out of the picture and walks out the store. So me and Fife are still sitting there talking about video games. I'm just talking about basketball, playing the video games. We look up and we're like, oh, I'm talking to you? Fine. We still play whatever, still talk. He's like, finished the game. He's like, yo, you play basketball? And I'm like, hell yeah, I play basketball. I'm from the Bronx, I play basketball, hell yeah. So he's like, bet, let's walk to the park and let's go play some basketball. I'm like, all right, cool. And so we walk around, he starts rapping, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, oh, you rhyme? And he was like, yeah. And I was like, yo, I do the beatbox. He was like, word, kick a beat. So I do a beat and he starts rapping, and that's like the first interaction of us rapping together. And that was the start, like right there. We were, from that point on, walking down this very block, me hitting a beat and him rhyming, and we were just like, oh, this is so dope together. And we've been friends like that ever since.